Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, if 2x plus 3y is 2, 3x plus 5y is equal to 18 is to 29, find x is to y. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are given the ratio 2x plus 3y is 2, 3x plus 5y is equal to 18 is to 29. So this means 2x plus 3y upon 3x plus 5y is equal to 18 upon 29. Now further cross multiplying, we get 29 multiplied by 2x plus 3y the whole is equal to 18 multiplied by 3x plus 5y the whole. This further gives us 58x plus 87y is equal to 54x plus 90y. Now we transpose 54x to the left hand side and 87y to the right hand side. So we have 58x minus 54x is equal to 90y minus 87y. That is, we have 4x is equal to 3y. And from here we get x upon y is equal to 3 upon 4. That is, we have x is to y is equal to 3 is to 4. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.